imisebenzi yakho emibi emhlabeni uyayithola ikulindile ezulwini
Yesu siyabonga
Climate change is important for me and for the people in my diocese because things have changed. Things are no more the way they were during our time as we were growing up. From the around September, that's when the rains would start, and by February there would be lots of green maize for us, and there would be lots of green vegetables because from the area where I was born, we're not doing a lot of gardening. But now all that is gone. The rains are no more coming at the time when they are expected. They just come randomly, and there is a lot of hunger, and there is a lot of diseases. Cattle in Swaziland are considered to be the wealth of the people, but now because of drought, that wealth is also gone. So, and as a result, there is a lot of misery and there is a lot of pain going on in the diocese, which covers the whole country, by the way.